Good morning, everybody. It's Friday, and just a real quick video here to let you guys know about the new community tab on YouTube. Like, if you go to the person's channel, there should be a tab up top called community. And if you go in there, there could be pictures, there could be polls, and something else. I forget what the third one was. There's like three different things you can do in there. Anyway, so just as a starter, I threw up a picture of Tomoko and myself. And a thank you for you guys, to everybody that wished Tomoko a happy birthday the other day. And I also put up a poll on what I should do with my hair. So you guys, if you have a second, run over to my channel, and hit the community tab and vote in the poll on what I should do with my hair. Yeah, so as you guys can see, it's been growing, and it's explained there, you'll see it. So leave a vote, leave a comment, whatever. You know, I think this is actually something about YouTube that I'm kind of excited about after a long time of, you know, kind of burning out on YouTube a little bit. Not really burning out, but I don't know, it's just the same old, right? But this is actually kind of a cool new feature that, you know, you can interact with people and have a good time with. You know, we can post pictures up there on a regular basis, you know, so check back regularly. Wow, that really is, that's kind of horny. Wow, you really think about it, it's kind of whoring your channel, isn't it? But, you know, it's kind of like a mini Facebook, if you will, you know, without the Facebook. You know, you can post pictures and leave comments and stuff like that. So, yeah, I'm into it. I like it. Yeah, so, all right, we'll leave it at that, and go check out the community tab. Leave a vote on the poll for my hair, and, yeah, we'll talk to you soon. All right, guys, don't let your meat loaf.